I've always had faith, but when I was in my early 20s, I was raised Catholic, so there was a lot of confusion that I didn't know. I didn't understand. There's a lot of things about religion I didn't understand, and I really wasn't getting much out of the Catholic faith. I considered myself agnostic when I was in my early 20s, and I always believed in Jesus. I always believed Jesus was with me. I was always told to just call on Jesus. He'll be with you always. So I always believed he was with me. I always believed in the Holy Spirit. I've always believed in, you know, God and, you know, but I just didn't understand who God really was and what the power of the Holy Spirit and being a disciple of Christ and being part of the body of Christ was a lot different than I could even imagine. So I needed to know more about God outside of just learning what a Catholic school was teaching me.